get things rolling with today's 92 Moose Knucklehead of the Day award going to this 22-year-old guy in England who had to be rescued by paramedics after he cemented his head into a microwave.
Oh. Yeah, that'll do it to you, man. That'll do it to you.
What?
Been there.
apparently, the goal was trying to create a mold of his head. So okay. this guy and a group of his friends mixed 7 bags of polyfill before pouring it around his head, which was protected by a plastic bag inside the microwave.
Okay.
As you may have guessed, it didn't go as planned.
Really?
First responders arrived after the friends tried in vain for about 90 minutes to free their friend. It took rescuers another hour to disassemble the microwave and free the guy. Wow. So almost for 2.5 hours, his head was stuck in cement in a microwave.
That has to not feel very good.
He's fine now, but for some reason his forehead keeps flashing the time of day.
Yeah.
The moral of the story, kids, never ever mix Red Bull and Fireball.
Yeah. All right.